Yeah, I have one. So look at the symbol. Look at it very carefully. That was a very pivotal moment when he, you know, unpronounceable symbol on the whole name and the whole thing. So Prince calls me in the office and he says, Levi, man, we got a problem. I said, what's the problem? He said, they keep misspelling my name. I'm like, you're not calling yourself anything. And everybody was like, you know, it's like, can we put a circle and then a dash and then a greater than sign? Everybody's trying to work it out. And he said, isn't there a key on the typewriter where they can just get it right? I bought a keypad. Do you see one? There's no way to do this. So then he said, this is an innocent prince. He says, well, how much would it cost to put one on every keyboard in the world?
He should have asked me that, and I'd been like, man, probably about $400 or $500. We can do it for that.
But the thing is, you know, like, you know, he has those deer eyes and the, you know, big eyelash, and he's like, we can't do that. The eyes are going. Prince, I can't even go into that. You're gonna have to work with your people. But, you know, he wanted to get it right and whatever. But anyway, that's the story behind that symbol.